Mr. Barclay, everyone's still trying to figure out exactly how you did it.
Well, it just occurred to me that I could set up a frequency harmonic between the deflector and the shield grid using the warp field generator as a power flow anti-attenuator, and that, of course, naturally created an amplification of the inherent energy output.
Uh-huh. I see that.